You're watching the Richmond Review with Jenna Richmond at UCLABruins.com. Welcome to the Richmond Review. I'm Jenna Richmond, and this is
Samantha Mewis.
This past weekend, we played Washington on Friday. We got a 1-0 win. It was a really fun and interesting game. We played in the rain. It was really cold. It was the first time we've played in the rain this season. It was awesome.
Rosie got a nice goal at the end of the first half from a good pass from Zakia. We were really excited to get that good goal and pull out the win.
Really great game. And then on our off time, we got to see the beautiful city of Seattle. What did you get to do, Sam?
We got to see the original Starbucks down at Pike Market. Down by the water, and it was really pretty.
It was my first time being in Seattle. I really loved it. I'm probably gonna go back sometime soon.
I loved it too. Thought it was really cool.
And then on Sunday, a bunch of the girls and a couple of the guys on our guys team went to Universal Studios Horror Nights. It was really scary, let me tell you.
We went through all like the mazes, the Texas Chainsaw Maze, the Alice 3D maze. It was really scary. Me and Jenna were buddies and we were holding hands the whole time.
Horrified, but it was really fun. And then this weekend, we are back home finally. On Friday, we play Colorado, and on Sunday, we play Utah. And that is our breast cancer awareness match where we get to wear pink. So come out and support us. I love wearing pink. It's my favorite color. But you can catch that all here next week at UCLABruins.com.